Hello children, how are you all? I hope everyone are fine. So today I am going to start the English grammar for you. So already in the previous class I have done one lesson for you. What is the lesson name? I have done for you the alphabets. So today I am going to start the new lesson. What is the lesson name? Articles. What are the articles here? A and the. A and the. So what you have to, so what are the articles here? So you have, we are going to learn how we are using a and the. So these are articles. So we are, so how should we use the, these words in the sentence? So here first a and the are articles. First you should know what are articles means. If you have a question like what are articles means, you have to write a and the are articles. So here you know vowels also, children. Do you know vowels? So in the previous, in the first standard only you have studied what are vowels. A, E, I, O, U. So what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U are vowels. The remaining 21 letters are consonants. So you have A, E, I, O, U are 5 letters. So A, E, I, O, U are 5 letters. How many letters are there in English alphabets totally? There are 26 letters. How many letters are there? 26 letters. So if there are 26 letters, 26 letters in English alphabets. Now we are writing, that is A, E, I, O, U are vowels, that are 5 letters. And how many are remaining for you now? 21 letters. Now how many are remaining for you? 21 letters. The 21 letters are consonants. So these are, so 21 letters. What are 21 letters for you? See, B, C, D. Leaving these letters, you have to leave these 5 letters. Then what pending it will be? That are what? Consonants. So B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K. So it will be going on. Those are what? Consonants. Okay, children. So what did I tell you? What are articles? A and the are articles. So we are going to see how we are using the words here. Using the alphabets. So I told you A, E, I, O, U are vowels. And when that is consonants are 21 letters. So how we are using the A and the in a sentence? How we are using the A and the in a sentence? So first one, A. A is used before the consonants. So here A is used before the consonants. So you have 21 consonants. So you have, so first example I will give. So how we use? So you know what is this? B, A, and then ball. B, A, and then ball. C. B is a consonant. B is a consonant. So I have written from B only starting. It is a word. What? Ball. So what you have to write? So what you have to write? What you have to write here? So what you have to write? A ball. A ball. So what you are going to write? A ball. So it should start. So the consonant. Before the consonant. So this is the consonant. B is a consonant for you. So B is a consonant. It is starting before the consonant. So what it is here? A ball. Second one, dash, C-A-T, cat. So C is also a consonant. C is also a consonant. So what you have to write? A cat. So it will be always singular. It will not be in the plural. Singular means one. Singular means one. So if you write balls, it will not be a, it will not be used in front of what? A consonant. So here, it will always be in a singular one. B-A-L-L means ball, one single ball. Cat, one single cat. So always the consonant is used before, consonant is, that is A is used before a consonant. It will be always a singular word. It will be used before a singular word. Okay, children? So do you want me to write more examples? So that's what will you write? Again, tree, T-R-E-E, tree. So I am not writing trees here. So I am writing trees. So single. A tree. T is also what? A consonant. Understood, children? You have any doubts here? So we saw how A is used. How A is used. So A is the article. What is A? A is the article. Next we have an. So an is also an article here. So children, now we saw how we are using A. That is A. That is before the, before the consonant. Next we are using an. How we are going to use an? A, that is an is used before the vowel. An is used before the vowels. What are the vowels here? A, E, I, O, U. How many are there? There are 5 vowels. How many? singular. So here also you are using singular. So an apple. An apple.
Why?
So why you are using? So why you are using? Because this is a what? This word is what?
Starting letter.
See, we are starting. Which is the starting letter for you? A. A is what? Oval. A is oval. So you are using before. So I have already written here before the ovals. What should come and should come. So here A is oval and so you have written and before the oval. And before the oval. So next example, and what you are going to write? And an umbrella. And umbrella. So you are going to write what? An umbrella. So what is U? See, U you can see. U has come here. So we first example we wrote A. So we wrote A, that is before the, this is the oval which is used before the oval here. Next U. See, U is also in the ovals, no? See, can you see? U is also used in the ovals. So here before the ovals we are writing and. Before the ovals we are writing and. Understood children? You have any doubts? Shall I move on for next? That is the. So we saw A is used before the consonant and is used before the vowels. Next, what is the pending here? The is pending for you. So how you are going to use the here? So here see the comes before the noun as well as because the name of any denoted noun. So here it is used before the names of rivers, mountain, oceans, monument, holy books, and that is unique objects. Unique objects. So, for example, see you have holy books like Bible, Quran, and all, because there are only one. You don't have any others or any other book. So these are what unique ones. So the is used before the names of the rivers, ocean, monuments, etc. That is monuments, etc. So how you are going to use the here? So I have written Bible. So this is a Bible is a holy book. Bible is a holy book. So how you write? So the Bible. So you are writing how? Because you don't have any other books like Bible, Quran. You don't have Ganga. So I think it's a river. Next you have Ganga. Ganga is a river. So how you will write? The Ganga. You have only one river named Ganga. You don't have many rivers named Ganga. So here also it is used for singular noun only. It is used for singular noun only because it is not repeated because you don't have many Gangas. So next, so what do you write? Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal. Have you seen Taj Mahal children? Where it is? Where is Taj Mahal? It is in Agra. It is a monument. What it is? It is a monument. It was built by Shah Jahan. So you have seen where is the Taj Mahal I told? It is in is in New Delhi. So we have only one Taj Mahal. We don't have any Taj Mahal in other countries also. So it is unique. It is what? Unique. So what we write? The Taj Mahal. Understood children? Okay. Now next, I hope so you have all understood. I have explained you clearly. Next we move on for the next book. That is page number 8. You have exercises children. We'll try to do this. Okay, first main, that is the first main, fill in the blanks. You have to use A and the. So I'll be doing one or two for you. The other printing you have to do yourself. First one, you have dash book. Dash book. So what is B here for you? What is B? B is a consonant. B is a consonant. So what did I tell? If there is a consonant, before the consonant, what you have to use? You have to use a book. Next one. Next you have ice cream. Ice cream. So here, I is there. So what is I? I is in ovals. See, I is in ovals. So you have to use what? And before the oval, you have to use and. So an ice cream. And ice cream. The other two, do yourself, children. Next you have filling the blanks using A, that is A or an. So first one, okay, this is B, this is A. Okay, next main, this is a dash goldfish. This is a dash goldfish. this is a goldfish. This is a goldfish. Next, second one. He is dash engineer. He is dash engineer. So what will you write here? So what is he here for you? What is he here for you? It is an oval. It is an oval. So before the oval, what you have to write? An engineer. He is an engineer. Clear, children? Okay, next you have C made in the blanks with the. So yeah, for all you have to write. So I told first one. Dash Taj Mahal is in Agra. So already I told you while explaining, while I was giving examples for you, the where the is used. I told the is used in the place of monuments, rivers. It is a unique thing, unique motto. Okay. So here the Taj Mahal is in Agra. Next again one. The Ganga is a holy river. The Ganga. Ganga is a river, holy river. We don't have any more Gangas. Our earth moves dash sun. So our earth moves dash the sun. The sun. Because the sun is also one. We don't have many suns. We have only one sun in the universe. We have one sun, one moon. For moon also, you have to write the. For sun also, you have to write the. And for, see, the earth. Dash Gita is holy book of Hindu. I told you if there are holy books, what you have to write? In front of that, you have to use only the holy book, the Gita. Because the Gita is a holy book of Hindus. It is one thing, but we don't have any Gitas. Understood, children? Okay. Next, the main, we write the sentence applying the in them. So, earth is a planet. So, I told you what you have to use the. The earth is a planet. Again one, peacock is our national bird. Peacock, it is being named, the peacock is named after our national bird. So it is the peacock. How you have to write? The peacock. Next, third one, moon moves, that is round the earth. So moon is a satellite of the earth, so it will be revolving round the earth. So what you have to, I told you, there is moon or sun, so it is a unique, we don't have any other, so you have to use the for that. So, the moon moves around the earth. Okay, children, clear? I also have cleared everything for you and you don't have any doubts. If you have any doubts, you can ask us. The pending textbook will be, try to do yourself. I will be sending to your WhatsApp group. Thank you, children.